The mini mill runs on aluminum track, which is then attached to a 2x6 guide board, 12 feet long in this instance. To ensure side cut stability, always attach a dog. As seen here, Eric is moving the guide board forward to finish the cut. Since Eric is eventually going to be cutting boards, he will repeat the same sequence and edge the other side of the log. Squaring up the log in this manner is the most efficient way to get a three-sided cant.